Now, there is a joke amongst musicians that the hardest thing to do on a guitar is making money. But for the millions and millions of musicians around the world, this is not what matters. What matters for us is to have our own custom sound through which we can express our own emotions in our own little way. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is what drives the industry forward. Now, how can I as a guitarist achieve that level of customization right now? Well, it's simple. I'm gonna use one of these. This is called an effect pedal. How it works is that you plug the guitar in on one side, take you out with one amplifier, press the button, and in this case you have a nice delay to your sound. But it costs 170 euros. If you want more, you'll have to pay more. You'll have to get one of these. This is called the Boss GT100, and it is arguably one of the best sound processors on the market. But it costs 524 euros. These prices are insane. And obviously we have a lot of problems. The first one being that more than one pedal is needed to fully customize your sound. And if more than one pedal is needed, the cost obviously will add up to a lot. Moreover, you have no flexibility. From the point when you brought your guitar rig, you are stuck with that sound unless you go to the store and physically buy more pedals. This is insane. Moreover, we have the same recording process since the 1950s. Now, it can lead to this. And this is what guitarists have to do right now in order to achieve that level of customization. And that rig costs thousands and thousands of dollars. This is why today we bring you the Polk Box. It looks something like this, and what it is a whole universe of endless audio capabilities. Why? Because it is the world's first fully programmable pedal board. What does this mean? It means it has theoretically endless effects. You can plug your guitar in one, you can plug your voice in one, you can plug your piano or any sound source and apply effects to it. It has a complete sound customization due to all those effects. A high fidelity 24-bit resolution, full Wi-Fi connectivity because we musicians hate cables, on-the-fly recording and sharing of those recordings in the cloud. Now, you're probably wondering what happens if I don't know how to program effects. Well, we got you covered because we have an online effects store. It is on the Windows Store right now, and how it works is that through the app you download the effects from the store, push them to your Polk Box, and then let the magic happen. It's that simple. Now, the last question for today is how can we make a profit out of it? Well, firstly by selling the hardware, and the production cost is so low, it could probably violate a few fair trade agreements and still make us a lot of money. Moreover, we have a 30% cut from every effect store transaction. This means that everybody that buys an effect will give money to us automatically.
Mulțumim.
Thank you.